In Qlik Sense Enterprise on Windows, with the appropriate access rights, you can create and publish apps to streams directly from the Qlik Sense Hub. As a system administrator, you can also import and publish apps from the QMC. You can import apps that have been created in Qlik Sense Desktop or in other Qlik Sense environments and exported as a QVF file. While importing, you don't have to wait for a file to finish importing before you start the next one. The user who imports an app automatically becomes the owner of the app. Once you have finished importing your apps into Qlik Sense Enterprise, you can publish them. To do this, you have to choose which stream you want to publish your app to. By default, Qlik Sense includes a stream named Everyone. All authenticated users have read and publish rights to the Everyone stream, and all anonymous users have read-only rights. Once the app is published, its status changes, showing the date of publication and the stream. To publish an app to more than one stream, you must first create a duplicate of the app. You can duplicate an app if you have create and read access to the app and read access to the app section in the QMC. However, for security reasons, the script will only be duplicated if you also have read rights to the script. Once you have duplicated a published app, you can republish it. Content that was published with the original app cannot be edited, but you can add content to a published app through the Qlik Sense Hub in a server deployment. To publish an app to SaaS editions of Qlik Sense, you must first create distribution policies. Distribution policies are used to determine whether a published app can be distributed to one or more of the deployments. And that concludes this video. Thanks for watching!